Okay, so Lizzie, British champion for the second year in a row and a season's best time as well. You must be pretty pleased.
Yeah, it was a good swim for me tonight. It was a good solid swim, obviously a little bit off the qualifying time, so a bit disappointed with that. And I guess, I don't know, it's going to be a long, anxious wait to see whether or not I make the cut for the Summer Games. But it was a step forward from the 100 earlier in the week, and I didn't get too caught up in the race, which was my aim. I'm pleased with it.
What was it that was missing that could have made you just go that little bit quicker, do you think?
I think trials is always a bit of a kind of weird atmosphere. You put a lot of pressure on yourself because all you're kind of fighting for is the place on the team. There's no kind of, medals don't really mean a lot. Times even don't really usually mean a lot. And it's just about getting the place on the team. So I think for me, it always is a bit of a tense environment. It always is a place where I'm very liable to kind of tie up a little bit or go a bit hard early on because you want that place so much. So I think, that's very different from the major meets, and hopefully if I made it onto the team, then, put that right in the summer. But as I said, it would be a very anxious wait.
Well, I wish you all the best with it. Thanks for talking to us.
Cheers.